lecture, I'm going to provide you few tips on how to create your own YouTube videos effectively. Keeping your YouTube videos really good will help you to bring in more views. If your YouTube videos are not good, then you can't really make the viewers satisfied. So make sure you always concentrate on quality while creating your YouTube videos. Take your time and make sure to keep the below points in your mind while creating your YouTube video. There are a lot of things to be considered while creating your YouTube videos. Let us see them one by one. Most of the people like to watch short videos rather than watching a big one. People sometimes think that it may take time or they feel irritated while watching long videos. So make sure your video is short. Keep your videos always short. This tip is going to be very useful if you are using a camera to show yourself. The next big issue in creating YouTube video is the lighting. This is one of the biggest problems of the YouTubers because even the best camera cannot capture the vivid details when the real lighting is bad. So you have to pay attention in choosing proper background lighting. The next best way to make your video look more professional is by adding pleasant background music into your YouTube video. If you include music behind your videos, it will be more enjoyable to the viewers. So choose a pleasant background music for your videos. Choosing best keywords for representing your video is an important thing in creating a video because it will be helpful in ranking your video as well. What I am suggesting you here is make use of the YouTube keyword tool for unique and best easy ranking keywords. I'll be explaining on how to use the YouTube keyword tool in the later part of the course. I believe you already know that link is important in description box. Same way, putting keyword in the description box is equally important. The description box is not completed with link alone. It is fulfilled with adding the right keyword. Make sure to write at least 300 words in the description box with your keywords and links added naturally. It automatically increases the chance of video search engine optimization. So keep all these points in mind and create your video in a best way.